Welcome to the meetup, everybody. The reason we're here tonight is our amazing, incredible customers, the things that you guys do. We're going to hand out some awards. Check this out. These were done by the folks over at Backhand Bikes, so we can give them a round of applause. You guys inspire us every single day to make our products better with the products that you make with our product. Community awards are based upon people's interaction with the community through the forums, their willingness to help people. First community award is going to go to Peter Doering. You maybe have heard about rule number one. He is so adamant about rule number one, we went and got him a rule number one t-shirt. Next is Seth Medore. He started with Fusion about 2 years ago. From that point in time, he's been really active on the site, helping people with their cam problems, their post-process problems, and now he's actually started up his own business. This next gentleman gets phone calls from people like NASA. Hey, our astronauts are having a hard time exercising. Can you come up with something? Bill does some very interesting work here. Bill Dieter.
So much of what we do is for you and working with you. We really focus on it being community-driven development. 382 ideas that you guys have submitted are now implemented in the product. We want to be a complete product development platform. I think there's a lot of people in the room who are going to be really excited about this, and this is the incorporation of sheet metal into Fusion. They need software, they need controls, they need electrical incorporation, branching and merging. It's going to allow multiple people to go through design ideation in parallel. We think it's hugely critical that we're continuing to deliver all the functionality of Ultimate for students, startups, enthusiasts, and those who are going through the trial process. We're going to add in an additional technique, which is latticing for internal lightweighting of the design. You're going to see us do more and more in this space in terms of really creating new design tools that are aligned with new manufacturing techniques that we see specifically around additive metal generative workflows that we need to support. Hugely excited to talk about the extended access that we're delivering through browser technology. You know, directly in the browser, runs natively on iPad Pros, no install at all. Team's been working super hard, long hours. Hope that was exciting to see some of the things that we have coming.